Go away!
For the love of Christ!
What's going on here?
Oh, thank you!
Stop your whining!
Where's she going?
You
can't be far.
Stop her!
See that woman there? Get her!
Hey, what?
Oh, stay
back!
Say,
that's all I need. Wait till I get hold of you.
In the garden, he says. Like a dog would bury a bone. It ain't right, I tell ya. What if I'm next?
We're expecting Miss Fry. Alert the men and be discreet about it. We're still running a business.
Come drain my wine with honeyed lips, and I shall tell you a tale of unrequited love from the...
You, get back to our guests. If Miss Fry doesn't slit our throats, the Ripper surely...
Thank you.
Shoot her! She's right there!
What happened?
You heard me. The only way that woman gets inside is over your dead bodies. If you're not careful, you'll all be dead before any of you see her face.
Need I remind you that if something happens to Lady... It's the end of everything we've worked for. I must go see to the lady.
Mr. Jack? Show yourself. Miss Fry? It's nothing. Get a hold of yourself, William.
finished.
Do this
thing. I say, that's a bit rough, even for me. I don't think I know you, my dear.
Call me Atropos. Let's go for a stroll.
The oldest of the three fates. How intriguing. And where are you taking me?
Someplace private. I hear the lady has a lovely boudoir upstairs.
I'll tell you what you
Perhaps she'd like to join us.
The lady does love... Darling, I have a most delicious surprise for you.
Not now, husband. Can you not see how occupied I am? I should thank you, Miss Fry. I fear death at the Ripper's hands far more than at yours. What have you done with these men? The Ripper is entertaining them presently. Mr. Weaversbrook will be joining them soon. Let us hope Jack has not found you yet, Mr. Weaversbrook.
Don't be so stingy, mate.
You're taking the piss.
It's your third fag this week.
Hey, you! Huh? Stop it!
Bugger! Go tell Lady O.
You tell her. I need this job.